And from St. Louis, Missouri, the anti-hero Evelyn Emerson.
Talk about an intense competitor. This superstar doesn't have an off switch.
Nobody has an off switch, Saxton. Trust me, if you had one, I'd have hit it a long time ago.
Determination in her eyes. She is more than ready for competition.
Just looking into her eyes, you can see that she's as focused as ever for this one.
Keeping her head on a swivel and her eyes on the prize. That's what this business is all about, Cole.
She knows just how important a win in this one could be, and she's going to keep that in mind here.
That all said, she's facing off against a woman who's been more than willing to go the extra mile. I'm talking about a woman who we've seen push her own limits time and time again.
Got it, scouted.
Oh. Connects on the kick.
She's fighting back.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire. Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
DDT!
There's a wheelbarrow. Boom! DDT!
Springboard moonsault!
She's starting to look concerned.
Uh-oh. Oh, my God.
We'll be landed here.
Oh, a kick out. How in the world?
Everyone thought that was three.
Rope step. Incredible launcher.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass.
Goes low to sweep them right off their feet.
Suicide dive to the outside.
Cole does it better.
And she slides her back to the mat.
Can do that.
She saw it coming.
Oh, ouch. Nasty roundhouse kick.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
Moved at the right time.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Hooked up.
DDT.
She's going for it. This could be.
Can you believe she powered out?
Ooh!
Oh, and she got out of there. Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
The clothesline.
That offense really hitting her hard.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Whoa!
Slingshot, somersault, plancha!
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Uh-oh, this is gonna be ugly, guys.
Look out! She's got an answer for that.
And now she's getting back into the ring.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got. And she manages to beat the count.
Certainly has a...
...player for suspense. And a clothesline.
to a monkey flip. As it gets.
What? No! That's the end! 5-4! Is it enough? The cover! She is still in this fight. Wow! Hoodscrew moonsault, beautiful! And misses on the springboard. It's the drop kick. Shoulders down!
People can't believe it. I don't think the referee can believe it.
Targeting the neck.
Textbook neck breaker. Strikes with a kick. Able to get the advantage here. An amazing display of athleticism.
As close to three as you can possibly get without the bell ringing.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Second
referee, you sure? Are you sure that's two?
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Inverted senton.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down. No, she kicks out.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
She's calling for it.
Oh, the rope step. Oh, no!
No, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
They were trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
She's in the ring now.
Now it's a test of will.
Ouch.
Connor.
Nasty kick to the face. Right to the midsection. Step over.
DDT.
Oh, look at. Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down.
Brutality. Oh, no. Someone called you orthodontist.
Hoisting them up into
the courtesy of the Falcon Arrow.
She might be in some trouble now. Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to. Wow! Corkscrew moonsault, beautiful!
sends her opponent outside. What's her next plan of attack?
We're going to find out right now. Torpedo with a DDT! Clearly waiting for that. We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
All the way up and all the way down, courtesy of the Falcon Arrow.
Deep hammerlock applied.
Nasty sidewalk slam.
Oh, man.
Oh, this is not going to be good. Oh, saw it coming.
And she dodges that one nicely.
Places her right in the corner. Setting him up in position here. On the second row. Tornado DDT.
Viking DDT.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Spear! Man, earth-shattering.
Just like she envisioned.
Cover! Two! It wasn't enough. She kicked out.
You have to wonder, what more does she have left?
We have reached a whole other level here.
That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers.
Amazing execution
for the win. What? How?
Kicking out at one after that is unheard of.
A big opportunity for
another big move.
That with a stiff knee.
She's got to be out of it now.
Able to stop the pin count here.
We really saw what these competitors were made of here tonight.
Yeah, especially the winner.